Yeah, it seemed like our whole newsroom just paused for a moment to watch that. The impact was caught on camera. We won't see that for a few weeks, but the NASA team waited more than 10 months to hear those words. The words, "We have impact." The spacecraft plowed right into that asteroid, and from what NASA is telling us right now, everything went off as planned.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, wow.
Awaiting visual confirmation.
High fives and hugs for a mission accomplished.
All right. We got it?
Within the last hour, in a first-ever attempt at planetary defense, NASA crashed a spacecraft into an asteroid almost 6 million miles from Earth. Cameras aboard the craft showed that fuzzy white dot. Increasingly clear images of the asteroid that is almost 600 miles around. NASA's Double Asteroid Redirection Test, or DART, is a success. The asteroid was not a threat to Earth. This was just target practice for NASA. The idea? To perfect the technique to redirect an asteroid, just in case one large enough to destroy a city ever does threaten our planet. As planned, the spacecraft, about the size of a golf cart, bumped but did not explode the much larger asteroid. I was at the launch at Vandenberg Air Force Base in Santa Barbara County in November, a perfect start to the 10-month mission.
You know, when it comes to asteroids on Earth, it's never a question about if, it's a question about when. And this time, we want to be ready.
Today, the celebration, the difficult task of crashing a craft into a small object millions of miles from Earth worked. The screen went red. The spacecraft was destroyed as planned, and NASA's practice mission to save the Earth worked.
Woo! Fantastic.
It was amazing. We were wondering the same thing. Why did that screen go red, and why didn't we actually get to see that impact? But you just mentioned there that the craft was destroyed. So let's hear a little bit more about that.
So that was planned. That red screen, that was when impact happened. That's when the camera that was on board the spacecraft actually went off. But here's the thing. NASA had another satellite following closely behind, that one about the size of a backpack. That was recording impact. But because it is so far, millions of miles from Earth, it's going to take a few weeks for those images to get back here, but eventually we will get to see that collision.
Oh, that's good. I feel like we needed a three-camera shoot there.
Yes.
That was my notes on the situation, but it was so cool. Sandra, thank you so much.